This video is for churches. You ever look at a body in a casket and you wonder what's going to happen all of a sudden if the niggas just wake up? What would happen? And how would that turn out in a room full of black people? We shall see.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, we have grown exceedingly.
Yeah, we gonna find who did this. We gon' find the one that's trying to take our sheep from our flock.
Ah, daddy, daddy, kill my nigga!
I don't give a damn about this nigga, I just want my watch.
I ain't even here with my goddamn watch. I'ma say what they say, brother, I'ma be brief.
What the hell
you don't
give
my watch, I'ma whoop your ass, and I'ma whoop their ass, and I'ma make him touch everything.
What the hell you
want
me to do about it?
I got it, okay.
I got a bill to take care of.
Listen, I want my watch.
I'm gonna let you just watch, I'm gonna give you your money first.
Okay.
Let me get your money. Let me get your money.
You owe me money.
I don't need no stuff.
You get my money, I'm gonna get my watch. Okay, shake on it. Shake on it, nigga. Okay.
Get it.
Okay.
Get it.
You promise you'll get my money?
Now, brother gonna be all right. Look at the God that we serve.
Yeah, it is.
It's mighty merciful.
It is.
Second hand
of room. All right, pal. Amen. Amen. Oh, yeah. I'm so glad. I'm so glad. I'm so glad. Oh, yes, I am. Trouble don't last always. Trouble don't last. The fuck, man? Trouble don't last.